Well, here's a quick check of the roads. You're looking at a live picture of 35 East southbound. That's at Victoria Street, southwest of St. Paul right now. And you can see the traffic moving pretty smoothly at this time. But driving a car is a huge responsibility, and this is National Teen Driver Safety Week. It's a time to talk to young people about the potential dangers, of course, behind the wheel. Experts say crashes are the leading cause of death for U.S. teens ages 15 to 18. And today, Michelle Beck has tips on how parents can help keep those teen drivers safe.
On the road, there can be a lot of distractions, and that can be dangerous, even deadly. In 2022, more than 2,500 people were killed in crashes involving young drivers ages 15 to 18.
There are a lot of options for parents who want to keep their teen drivers safe.
Dr. Manisha Agrawal with Children's Healthcare of Atlanta says teaching a teen to drive safely starts before they're even old enough to get a license. She says parents need to set an example for their kids.
Don't text and drive. Always buckle your seatbelt. Make sure that when you're driving, you are paying attention to the road and you're not participating in risky activities like speeding or tailgating.
Once they're old enough to get behind the wheel, Agrawal says teens should practice as much as possible with parents next to them in the car.
We also know that things like parent-teen driving contracts can make a huge difference in keeping teens safe.
That's a way for parents to set rules and expectations for a licensed teenage driver, including night driving restrictions, restricting passengers, prohibiting phones and devices while driving, and requiring seatbelt use at all times. Agrawal says it's also important to abide by state-graduated driver licensing laws.
Follow that rule. We know that when teens drive late at night, when they're driving with more than one passenger, those are all things that increase their risk of getting in a crash.
The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says it's also important for parents to talk to their children about the dangers of drug and alcohol use, to remind them that it is illegal to drink under the age of 21 and to ever drive under the influence. For more information, including the rules of the road, you can go to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration's website.